Hey, how are you, Mary? We are back here live at Twin River today. And you know, we've been telling everybody all morning long that what the judges are looking for is they're looking for everybody to just have fun, just be themselves. And what we've done today is we've set up some things here at Twin River so that everybody can kind of loosen up and feel more like themselves. And one of the great things is we have a photo booth. Photo Planet booth is right here. Photo Booth Planet is here. And Jeff Gordon is the owner. And actually, before we get to Jeff, I just want to show you, I was in the photo booth before. Are we ready? Are we ready? Here are my pictures from this morning from the photo booth.
Prints out too.
It prints out too. Thank you. So you can have your pictures taken here. And Jeff is the owner. Tell everyone what you guys do exactly. You said you do a lot of weddings.
Right. So we would bring this photo booth into a venue, set it up. The guests would have unlimited access to it all night. The booth prints out two strips, so the guests take one. The other one would go into a photo guest book that we'd assemble right there on site for the guests. It's a huge hit for them. You know, they get a hard copy of a picture of themselves they can put on their desk or on their refrigerator. They're looking great. They love it. They're delighted.
And today, the contestants that have been coming in, do you feel like this has kind of loosened them up, made them, more comfortable being here?
Yeah. It gives them a moment in front of the camera before they get, into the real deep stuff. And they have a good time in there.
And also one of the cool new features that you are doing with your company. You want to show everybody the booklet
yes,
that you're doing?
Yes, that's right.
This is just awesome.
We have a new service that we just started offering this year. It's a mobile flipbook studio. So we'd set it up. It takes 7 seconds of video, prints out 60 still images, and then we make a little flip book. So it has a custom cover, and then you flip through.
That is so
much
fun.
And you see the video that you had just made. We can do about 50 of these an hour. It's a big hit with corporate events, parties, weddings.
Lots of good stuff.
Lots of good stuff.
Makes everybody feel comfortable. Thank you for coming by today. All right, that's Jeff. That's Jeff from Photo Booth Planet. We are going to scoot over this way to our friends from Dave and Buster. They are here today. Dahlia's here. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. Thanks for coming by today. Tell everyone what we have on the table to make our contestants feel a little more comfortable.
We have some prizes that you guys are, if you want to play something silly, but, it's fun. Basically, whatever you get, whatever the little disc drops on there, you can get a prize, or you can get a free $10 card, so you guys can come visit us.
Everybody knows that Dave and Buster's is a great place to go for parties, for family events, for anything that's going on. Everybody always feels like they're having a great time at Dave and Buster's. How have the contestants been today coming by your booth?
They've been very good. They have been participating, and they seem to have fun. We had some bears and they already took them, so we didn't get lots of those, but we have a little more stuff here.
Very nice. All right. Well, thank you so much for coming by today. It is great to have Dave and Buster's. It's great to have all of our contestants here for the 5th Search for a Star. We're having a great time here. Back to you.